down that road. So you guys can all follow along here. This is the overhead view. And you can see that blue rectangle is the physical room he's standing in right now. He can never leave that blue rectangle or else he's going to be. So this person is just walking inside. Okay? And so what you want to do in this environment is you want to search either for a stash of hidden weapons. So you see boxes are looking like I know. There's another door behind you to get to the back of it. You can in fact walk through out there. So go ahead and search that. Now everyone pay attention to what's going on over there. Some of you may have missed it. I'll point it out again. So go ahead and walk outside. Oops, sorry about the table. We'll lift your right leg up. We're doing our best to keep up. You're clear now? Go ahead and move on. This is again a clear room.
It's really cold.
Yeah.